after the fact, the jury finds the defendant, James Chance, guilty. On count two, perjury, specifically the time of day that they returned, the jury finds the defendant, James Chance, not guilty. And on the third count, which is the other perjury count, they had not been able to reach a verdict, and that is the count that I have prepared for this trial. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, please listen to me carefully. I'm going to ask that you respond out loud to my next question. You can do it all at once if I'm asked to pull the jury out individually. But for now, folks, you can tell me all at once whether or not that is your verdict, yes or no.
Yes. Yes.